Factorization. First you will see numerical factorization. Numbers. Do you know numbers? To all. We can write into 3-4 jar, right?
Two
zero. Yeah, these two are factors of
12.
And you can write 3-4 jar, 12.
12.
Again, you can write it down into 6-2s or 12-1s. You can write too many ways to write the 12 into factors like this. The product are two numbers. Every number we can write into product. Not every number. Every even number. Every composite numbers. Do you know composite numbers? One more than two factors. So here, these are all geometric, algebraic terms. These are called algebraic terms. These are also can write in the product of product of monomers or product of minomers or binomers. Let us see how to factorize 3x plus 12 into product of two monomers or binomers, monomial and binomial complex. You understand my point? Here 12 is there, right? 12 you can write into 3-4-jar or 1-12-jar or 3-4-jar or 6-2-jar like that. Similarly, we can write this in the form of some product of numbers. Product of algebraic terms. See how to write. Here I would like to write 3 into x plus I would like to write 3 times 4. This also 12. Even we have too many factors for this one. By I select only this one, this pair. It helps us to write into product of factors because here we have 3, here we have 3. 3 is the common term between the two monomers. 3, here we have 3. When 3 goes out, inside we have here x. And between plus and here we have. Now see, product of two terms is equal to this. 3 into x, 3x, 3 into 4, 3, 4, 4. This is a way to factorize the given algebraic expression. It is only possible if they have some common factors. Those are called algebraic factors. Algebraic factors. See this one also. Yeah, listen first. Can I write 2, 3 are 6 into A into B? I said clearly AB is nothing but A into B plus 2 into 2 into 3. Can I write like this or no? 2, 2 are 4, 4, 3 are 4. So this is a way to characterize the 12. And what you have here? B. 2, 2 are 4, 4, 3 are 12. 12 into B. Clear or not? So here and here we have two numbers are common. Here 2 and here 1 common between and 3 and 3 is common between them. Yes, we also have common between them. Okay. Now I would like to take common between these three terms. 2 into 3 into B. I take A now. Here only single term, what is that?
A.
I would like to write A. What you have here? Plus. And 2 in, yeah, 2 only 2 left inside this second term, right? Okay. 2 3 is a
6.
Into B. We can write A plus 2. This is the way to characterize the given algebraic expression into product of one monomial and other is binomial. Is it clear or not? Like this, you have some problems on your exercise. In the first bit, you try it. Okay?